you've been waiting for. And she's everything that you want and more. You look at her and you finally start to live for someone else. And then you find yourself. Yeah, that's when you find yourself. We go through life so sure of where we're headed, and then we wind up lost, and it's the best thing that could have happened. Sometimes when you lose your way, it's really just as well. Because you find yourself, yeah, that's when you find yourself.
Different city every night, and doing what I love to do makes it hard to be a wife.
Well, you wouldn't believe the number of times I've been asked that myself. Well, folks can't understand why a heart like mine's still on the shelf. But I'm married to my music, and I have been most my life. It makes it hard to be a husband.
It makes it hard to be a wife.
'Cause I'd rather play the Grand Ole Opry, go out to dinner and a movie. Right now I'm not thinking about a family of my own.
'Cause the band's on stage
and I'm late for my show. There's folks who think my life is lacking, 'cause my time at home is usually spent packing. Might assume that I don't have a clue what love's about.
Oh, but I know love.
That I have no doubt.
'Cause you wouldn't believe the way it feels to hear somebody say, your song sure means a lot to me. It got me through a real tough day.
And if hearing words like that means giving up my social life,
then I've got all the friends I need on that front row.
And I've got all the friends I need on that back row. We can't see those folks unless we're never home.
And that makes it hard to be a wife.
And hard to be a husband.
And that makes it hard to be a wife.
Thank you. somebody new. It always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone that wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. I met the man I call my dad when I was 5 years old. He took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later, I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then, all of a sudden, oh, it seemed so strange to me how we went from something's missing to a family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me. Cause I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I met the girl that's now my wife about 3 years ago. We had the perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. Now here I stand surrounded by our family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they bring the baby in. And now all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we've gone from something's missing to family. Looking through the glass, I think about the man that's standing next to me. And I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me is I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Yeah, I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Cause he didn't have to be. You know he didn't have to be. try on brand new clothes to see if something fits or not. There's just one way to know. Why is it any different when someone asks you out? You might as well just try me on before you turn me down. If I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her.